$2,500. That's how much one single pill cost my mom. When you battle cancer 5 times, that adds up. I take it personally when Don Bacon lets drug companies charge our families more. That's why I'm running for Congress.